Welcome to Sister Karaoke. Please subscribe down below and comment, and God will bless you. Today we are going to study about how do I develop a strong presence and personality. How do I develop a strong presence and personality? Number one, do not be a cocky person, instead be humble. Do not be a cocky person, instead be humble. Number two, be stylish. Be stylish, brush your teeth, trim your hair, wear cool clothes. The resort people are going to find you interesting. Be stylish, brush your teeth, trim your hair, wear cool clothes. The resort people are going to find you interesting. Number three, knowledge. Knowledge is power. Francis Bacon. Yes, knowledge. Number four, have the courage to share your opinion of view. Think of your opinion as cadets. If you don't give them away, kids will not like you. If you don't give them away, kids will not like you. Number five, commit to your goals. Commit to your goals. It is nice to have goals, but it is awesome to have commitment. Commit to your goals. It is nice to have goals, but it is nice, awesome to have commitment. Number six, be a positive person. Today, negative is everywhere. It is in our family members, friends, co-workers. Therefore, chance of remaining positive are low. However, if you possess the ability to tackle anything in front of you, then chance of remaining positive become high. Yes, number seven. The less you talk, the better. The less you talk, the better. Blabbering is annoying, plus it gives people urges to stay away from you. The solution, talk less, you will not regret. Talk less, you will never regret. Number eight, stand up for others. Stand up for others. When you see somebody in trouble, you know what to do now. When you see somebody in trouble, you know what to do now. Stand up for others. Number nine, be you, be you. Why do you want to be a gazelle instead of a lion? Life is too short. Be you. Why do you want to be a gazelle instead of a lion? Life is too short. Welcome to Sister Karaoke. We have talked about how do I develop a strong presence and a personality? How do I develop a strong presence and a personality? Please subscribe on my channel. Hit the subscription button and may God bless you. And you are able to know a lot on my channel. Bye.